morning, I pray your Holy Spirit would just break out now, Father, that you would fall down on this place, Lord, that we would be encompassed with your love, Lord, that we couldn't escape it. Lord, that we would know how much we are loved by our Father this morning. Hallelujah. That your love never fails, that the chasm wasn't too wide, Lord, that you were that bridge that brought us to yourself. Thank you, Lord, for drawing us to yourself today, Lord. for just showing us how much you love us. And that whatever's happening in our lives, Lord, that you're working it all together for your glory, Lord. Father, I thank you for this time this morning, just to be in your presence, to be filled up again. We come to you this morning and we're so weary from the things of this world, Lord. But we know that your love can surpass all things.
Stronger than
this morning that your love never fails. That is a promise from you, God, that you are always with us. You'll never leave us or forsake us. Lord Jesus, my prayer for this church this morning is that Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith. And I pray that you, being rooted and established in love, may have power, together with all the saints, to grasp how wide and long and high and deep is the love of Christ, and to know this love that surpasses knowledge, that you may be filled to the measure of all the fullness of God. Hallelujah. To keep us from your love.